yesterday in the ring, I worked with both of you guys, and like I did great with you. Then with you, I didn't do so good in the ring. But then today, me and you did really good in the fire.
I told you in the gym straight up, like, I'm here to help you if you need some fitness advice, but it's just the blunt truth is right now we're getting down to the nitty gritty and time's ticking. You got to do that extra to, because like with the ring performance, like, yeah, just to be blunt, like, do you feel like you might be in the bottom three again?
There's a side of me that's lone wolf in this. Like, I got to worry about myself because it is a competition. I thought I was semi-safe last week.
Yeah.
And the week before that, and the week before that. Like, every week I thought I was semi-safe, but it's not that.
Well, you got a pretty good streak going of getting out of the bottom three.
Yeah, I know, but, like, let's not jinx me, bro.
What?
But there's another side of me that actually needs their help in order to win this thing. You know, no matter what happens this week, guys, I really want the best man to win here. I appreciate it.
No, I agree with that, bro.
I got you, man.